Enroll users in org units to define their access to and role throughout different levels of the organization. This tutorial shows how to enroll a user in an org unit. To begin, from the Users tool, search for the user you want to enroll in a course. This search will query all fields. Click the context menu associated with the desired user and select Manage User Enrollments. Next, we will locate and enroll the user in an org unit. You can locate an org unit using Filter By or Search For. Enter the search criteria and click Search. Locate the course and click Edit in the Role column. Select a role from the drop-down list. The roles available may differ depending on your organization's preferences. For this example, we will enroll the user as a student in the course offering. Click Apply to confirm the role change. The user will now appear in the class list. Click Close to return to the Users page. Enroll users in org units to define their access to and role throughout different levels of the organization.